We are here at Wallace Studios, and back in Studio 2, and there's a production going on here, and we are here with the director, Faye Eagles.
The film is called Mirror Image. It's based on a short story written by a Toronto writer about the first person to receive a successful brain transplant. So this is the girl who received the brain transplant. This is her bedroom and her sister's bedroom. In this scene, basically, this is it's very dialogue-driven, so the conflict comes out in their conversation about the discomfort that's coming across with not looking alike anymore.
Our cast is incredible. We have an incredible DP, incredible camera crew. Everyone here is doing an amazing job. I take care of the logistics, all the budgetary stuff, wrangling crew, making sure everything's running smoothly on set.
At Ryerson, we don't really care about grades. It's more so if you make a good film. It's all about making a good film. It'll be all done in April 2010 for the Ryerson University Film Festival, RUF.
Fashion Studio 7, and we'll see you at the next event.